Chief says the proposal would ensure coal ash is stored in a double-lined landfill away from any surface water. The state is making the proposal available for public comment after determining it satisfied the requirements of the sweeping coal ash law North Carolina passed last year. That law was in response to a massive coal ash spill in February 2014, when more than 30,000 tons of the toxic material spilled into the Dan River just south of the Virginia border. Duke Energy has reached a $100 million federal settlement and a much smaller state settlement related to that spill. The unemployment rate in Mecklenburg County ticked down slightly to 5.5%.